something different. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more perfect because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody? My album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a cross. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent the do I like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life to smile. My album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right what everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more perfect, cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I didn't.